the very first time in Bridgton Academy history, your very own